Brooklyn, what's up? Ow. Welcome to the Lab NYC, presented by Mixmag and Smirnoff Sound Collective. Tonight, for our label poll of the year, we have New York City's longest running, most active label, Nervous Records. And to woo, yes! The night will run like this. First up, we have LUKA TACON. Then we have Hector Romero, followed by Benny Soto and label owner himself, Mike Nervous. Ladies and gentlemen, Nervous Records.
¿Qué tal? ¿Cómo estás? but like the way we played when we were little. These songs and these rhymes, they came with like the way we played when we were little. So I'm gonna describe a few games that we used to play. There was this game that we played.
Thank you. Something inside. about the music anyway. So whether there's anything that comes from somewhere else, this is it. This here is it. This is it.
the situation is happening in your mind. This situation started on Wednesday. We're still going on Sunday. Fucked up my Monday and made my whole week. You know where I'm coming from with the words I speak. Be that same type of freak. Time to sleep.
getting ready for the weekend with all the freaks. They gon' get lifted to the wicked beat. All over the track. All over the track. All over the track. We'll be right back.
NYC. It could be on the East. It could be on the West. It could be in Europe. It could be in Asia. It doesn't even matter, really. I could see a video of another country getting right into it. That's house music, man. So let's try this again for those who didn't get it, all right? Come on.
You can go east, you can go west. We can turn up, we can never turn down. You can find it here, you can find it there. It can be deep, it can be a sound. It can be loud, make you lose control. It can be techno or afro. It can be a song or a track you like. It can be a dance or a club at night. It's sort of something that makes you move. A vibe or the drums that sets the mood. A DJ who plays this tune. A system to hear the kick and boom. It could be me and you, Everyone try to explain it. I mean, I don't know how many more explanations and definitions we need. The bottom line is house music is you. I mean, that's the only definition that makes sense. Because there's so many shades of it. So many different styles. So many different places it comes from. So many different colors and races. Different sexes, ethnicities. You could be gay or straight. It's house music, and that's just the way it should be. And that's the way I've understood it since I first got its inception in New York City. And it hasn't changed. It's only gotten better. So when someone asks you, what's the definition of house music, what is it? You tell them it's me. I am house music. That's what I am. And if they don't understand, just tell them to back up because they're dancing all up in your space. Come on.
Thank you. booth that sets the mood. A DJ who plays the tune. A system to hear the kick and the boom. It could be me and you can go east or you can go west. We could turn up, we could never turn down. You can find it here, you can find it there. It can be deep, it can be a sound. It could be loud, make you lose control. It can be techno or afro. It can be a song or a track you like. It can be a dance or a club at night. It's sort of something that makes you move. A vibe or the drums that sets the mood. A DJ who plays this tune. A system to hear the kick and the boom. It could be me and you can go east or you can go west. We could turn up, we can never turn down. You can find it here, you can find it there. It can be deep, it can be a sound. It could be loud, make you lose control. It can be techno or afro. It can be a song or a track you like. It can be a dance or a club at night. It's sort of something that makes you move. A vibe or the drums that set the mood. A DJ who plays this tune. A system to hear the kick and the boom.
They wanna go back, you know, back in the 70s, you know? Something like my man James Brown would say. hey, hey, hey. Yeah, you know, God made me funky. And I'm just glad he made me that way. Cause you gotta get ready. Don't let that bus flash you by. You know what I'm saying? So brothers, so sisters, put your fists in the air, saying yeah. Something on real old school tech. Oh yeah. You know, all I can say is that God made me funky. And I'm glad he blessed me that way. We'll be right back.
When you touch those bubbles, they just melt in your hand. Why, it's almost like putting bubbles onto liquid nitrogen. Stop eating bubbles, you know.
do not want to believe.